the pitaya, how to eat it.
My favorite way to open the fruit is to first cut it in half. And then in quarter. From here, it's very easy to peel it. It's already time to eat it. The pitaya, also known as dragon fruit, grow in cactus. They are cultivated in Southeast Asia, United States, Israel, Australia, Cyprus, Canary Island, and Mexico. The texture of the fruit is somewhere between the kiwi and melon. The taste is very discreet and a bit sweet. I like it.
So, thank you for watching. Don't forget to subscribe. Right there's a link to my main channel. I do traveling all around the world. Come and see this. You may like it. Thank you for watching again. See ya!